Welcome back to another edition of Dante's PvP Soul Statron Dump Pack. This time I'm using the Red Hilted Halberd. Now, I've actually had a problem, a lot of problems with the Halberd. And I see people use it really effectively. And I'm curious if I can do the same. Probably not, but this is like, look at the range of that attack right there. I gotta do some locking and unlocking to roll punish people, but let's look at this weapon here. Whoop. Not look at it like that. Assume an unfaltered dance. But Red Hilted Halberd, obviously I got my Lothric Exile Mask, Black Knight Armor and Gauntlets, and Alva Leggings. The leggings don't look as great as I want, but I put Old Leo Ring because there is Pokey Pokey. I don't buff my character, don't buff my weapon. I do about 10 fights. You know, usually it's a little bit more because I get into the game and I like playing. But I don't buff my character, don't buff my weapon, and let's see how I do. And already quickly, getting in here quickly, which I like. I'm not sure how I'm going to do with this. I feel like wait and see quick weapons can really mess me up, but I'm going to have my shield for those occasions. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm curious. That attack is quick, but I'd almost rather have the sweeping attack. All right, what's going on, man? What's going on, F Bunny UK? Oh! Wow. Wow. Wow! Oh, I wanted it. From deep. Get dead. Wow. The range on this thing is crazy. Wow. I felt bad hitting him some of those. Some of those I definitely felt bad. What the heck? Ah, man. I was hitting him. I mean, he hit me with that Dark Sword from pretty far away in one spot, but Jesus Christ. Some of them hits seem like they weren't even close. Huh. Again, this is the first time I've used the Halberd at all. I've not used it ever before. I think it's the first time I've even equipped it. But that looked mean. Obviously, I'm wondering what a katana user or even a rapier user would do, but man, that was rough for them. Against nothing but milk. Oh, he wants a shouting match? Hey! Come on, man. Get hit. I don't know if, is he fighting or? Wow, I'm sorry. Nope. Flawless. Looked like he was trying to heal. Wow, this thing seems mean. The Halberd? It seems mean. I don't know. Again, we're going to have to go forward and see how I go against other people. But so far, it seems a little bit mean. Round 3 against Bowhammer. Wait, this guy... guy ring a bell? I actually can't remember. Did I fight this guy? I may have fought this guy before. Oh man, I'm hitting him with some interesting shots. I Ah, okay, okay. Flawless, Jesus. I don't know, I mean, again, you know, I'm fighting people where I wouldn't consider the weapons they have versus my weapon better. So, like, if I fight somebody with the... Well, although I did fight the Dark Sword guy. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I feel like I'm not fighting... you know, I'm not trying to be mean. I'm not fighting better players. Or I'm not fighting players who are a little bit more squirrely, a little bit more Rollymon, you know? So that's what I'm waiting for. If I can fight those guys and flawless them... Oh, my God. Halberds. The range on the Halberd so far has been disgusting. I feel bad. Feel bad, obviously. But Jesus Christ. Round 4, ladies and gentlemen, against Riddler Triggs. Oh, come on. Man, this guy's not even full. Not even full health. I hate that. Oh, almost had him. Wow, okay. To the city. Get dead! Riddler jerks. That's what he gets for not healing up all the way. It's a real sign of disrespect. I hate it. I hate that. I've been summoned to the world of Benjamini. Come on, Buggy. He's wearing the From set. I'm into it. He got lucky. I didn't riposte. There we go. Really? Ah. To the city. I don't know what the hell he's doing. I'll just heal. Ow. Oh, okay. You want to heal too, huh? Come on, man. Got him. Oh, good job. He did good. Oh, wow. Look at this guy. To the city. I don't know. I don't understand this. Really? He had a lot of stamina there. To the city. I don't know what the hell he's doing. I am confused. That's all I can say is I am confused on that fight. Very confused. I don't know what they're... They got the one parry. I think that's all they got, right? They might have hit me like one other time. That was very strange. I don't know what that was about. That was... they would just stop for no reason. That was confusing. Round 6 against Iceman using fire. This is interesting, actually, what he's using here. Is this fire whip is pretty gross. Holy hell, that goat was far. Oh, wow. Okay, all right. Oh, all right, okay. If he does that special attack, I'm in trouble. Oh, wow, that was very strange. What the? I don't know how I didn't hit him there. This is an interesting fight. From deep! Damn, I just don't understand that. Nice, I gotta give him props. Holy crap, I have to give him props for that. Wow, that range on that whip is crazy. I like it. I don't know what's going on up here, but man, that was cool. That was a cool fight, I gotta say. Wow. I think my next opponent is Vampiro 1986. Interesting. He just buffed his weapon and put it away? What the hell? Alright. Ow. Jesus Christ. All right. He's a bit crazy. The problem is he's going to get 2 hits and it's going to hurt. Oh, come on. The freaking dick. Damn, we were having a good fight, and then that guy ruined everything. And now everybody's punching everybody. I don't know what the hell is going on there. Man, that was a good fight too, and then the other guy came in and ruined everything. I want to say I was going to win. I don't know. It's possible I was going to lose. I don't know what the hell is going on here. Alright. Okay, why? Why is this happening? I don't know why this is happening. This is... Damn it! I wanted that win. Alright, well, I don't know what... Now I'm going against T-Razor. The other guy must be taking a rest or something. I don't know what the hell's going on. This is ridiculous. Round... real round 7, I guess. Damn it. I wanted him. Oh. Ah. not dead. Halberd OP, man. Halberd is pretty sick. Mad Warrior invaded Daddy 420 Dank 420. I mean, wonder what this guy's about, right? He should be green. Too bad they didn't have green. He would definitely be a green guy if that was the case. Ah. Oh, this guy, he chugged. Ow. Ooh, I should have had him there, actually. Come on, man. Oh, now you're gonna run, huh? Oh, look at this. Look at this scumbag. Wow. Terrible. Got obliterated by me, I don't know how many times. And then... wow, now he's spamming that other guy. The other guy's much stronger, though. Bastard. I should take that as a win, but I won't. I won't. Ah, so stupid. Alright, I guess round... is this round 8? Man, I forgot what it is. I think this is round 8. I don't know. Oh, man. Really? I didn't hit him. To the city! That's what I'm talking about. I can't see. I couldn't lock onto him. Wow, he got lucky there. To the city. Get dead. Go ahead, heal. Heal. Look at this. What is this? Oh my god. This is crazy. I'm giving myself that win. Alright. I don't know. This is so stupid. This fight club is the worst. It is the worst. I don't know. You know what? Actually, I'm out of this world. I'm gonna leave this world. Because this is terrible. I can't deal with that. I can't deal with that trash. I haven't seen this too much in Dark Souls 3. So I'm a little bit surprised on that. Of course, that invader, I don't really blame the invader because he is an invader. But then, I don't know, they came into the squared circle or whatever. The octagon. Ah, that whole time, I basically just got nothing. Nothing done. Nothing done. I've been summoned to the world of... Legate Yuri? Legate? Legate. Oh my god, and it starts. Really? I didn't hit him there. Oh my god. I'm dead. I hate hyper armor. I hate it so much. That's... I hope... I hate it so much. Clearly, like, that person saw me attack them, and then they attacked. I attacked way before. It's so stupid. It is so annoying. I shouldn't have lost that. I was so dumb. That guy, oh, man. The anger boils within. Oh, man, I am so angry at that. That is so annoying. And, you know, it's part of it's because I don't like playing the wait and see game. I could have played the wait and see game and there's no way. The only hit they got on me that was basically, you know, good on them was that charge attack. Because I'm also not used to that charge attack, but geez. I am so upset. All right, next up, we got Salt Lake Atrocity. I'm into it. What's going on, man? Oh! Oh! And he's dead. OP. OP, OP. Salt Lake Atrocity. All I gotta do is poke to death. Uh-oh. My man's got a shield and stein. And a staff? What? I'm into it. Green 0907. Mound maker. Oh, okay. He tricked me. From deep. Ah! What the? Really? Yeah, Dad. That's all you gotta do. People always try to parry when you get close. It's funny. Alright, I think I'm going against Oma, man. Ooh! The spacing stein. Ah. Wow. I gotta pick my spots. This is tough. I got wrecked early on, which... To the city! Yes! Get dead! Woo! Oh, man. Oh, that was good. That was a good fight. Woo! Oh. What a comeback. Comeback victory! Round 10 or something. Oh, man. That was pretty good. Pretty good. Round 11? I think it's round 11. Captain Hammer. Is there anybody else? Is he not? Is there somebody else? Or? I'm a little confused. Is there like another person here I'm not seeing? Look at me. Look at me when I'm fighting with you. Oh, you lucky. He got pretty lucky there. Ow. Oh! Get dead! He did get that parry, but I also hit him and stunned him, so... And he didn't have the right thing. It sucked because he spammed it, too. So I knew he was going to do the parry. So then I tried to do the slow attack, but the problem with the Cestus or the Kaistus or whatever is the fact that with slower weapons, slower attacks, you're able to do that twice, and that's how OP that is. But yet, no, in the patch notes, they don't want to fix any of that. So ridiculous. Been summoned to the world of Megiddo Blaze. Okay. Oh, here we go. Wow. All right. Damn it. Another city. Wow. Wrecked. Oh, man. Ouch. Ouch. That's all I can say is that that proved to be pretty ugly for him on that one. I've been summoned to the world of death for reason? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Another city! Oh! Oh. Of course. It's just like, it's disturbing the fact that someone like that, who I don't even know what the hell their game plan was, got me down to like a quarter of my life because of how hyper armor works. I mean, I was in the air about to swing and I got hit twice, and that was more than half my life. It's crazy. It really is crazy. I've been summoned to the world of Grid Tone 9032. He didn't care about that crystal lizard, and I'm a little upset about it. Also, he summoned somebody else, huh? What? Are you kidding? Wow. I can't believe it. The connection is awful. Oh. Man, I can't roll punish like I used to. There we go. I cannot believe how much this guy is chugging. Absurd. This is crazy. So much. Oh, he got me. I cannot believe that. The son of a bitch. Got him. I don't know, like, who does that? Who summons in multiple people and then just chugs? I don't understand. That was terrible. That was very terrible. Not a fight I appreciated. Not a fight I liked. No skills were shown on that one. But the red-hilted halberd, and I'm assuming this goes for most halberds, as most halberds probably have very similar movesets. Of course, I don't know, because I haven't even used, like, near half the weapons. I've used maybe 10%, possibly. I don't know. Probably less than that, honestly. But red-hilted halberd, aside from that one dumb loss because of hyper armor, and, you know, I blame myself for that, because I know how to play against those players, and I was trying to be a little bit more aggressive, and I blew it in that. In that instance, but red-hilted halberd, I mean, wow. I am shocked how good this weapon is. It has the roll punish. It has the running attack, which is pretty fast and reaches pretty far. It has the poke, which is just gross. I didn't use that at all. I didn't even need to use it, I feel like. Maybe against that one guy, I could have hyper-armored, poised, whatever, through him. But halberd is OP. This weapon is really good. Wow. Even facing bigger and smaller weapons, just the spacing, the ability, the tracking that works with this. Now, I've seen a lot of people use this, and they just spam just, like, absurd, just constant. I didn't spam because I feel like I can utilize the weapon a little bit better than spamming. This weapon is great. I think this weapon is one of the better weapons I've used, and that's, and halberds used to be, well, actually, the lucerne used to be the weapon, but I believe that's in the same class. Used to be just some of the worst, in fact. Lucerne might even have the same moveset. Oh no, the lucerne looks bad. Uh-oh. Anyways, the red-hilled halberd, let's go through it. Damage-wise, the damage is good, and the fact that you can hit somebody really means that the damage is better. So I'm going to give the damage an 8.5. I'm going to give the moveset a 9.1. I'm going to give the speed. The speed's actually, it's strange. Because it is fast, but some of the attacks are really slow. But because some of the attacks are slow, it makes it better. But this is all about speed, so I'm going to give it a 7.8. And let's make it an even 8. And even 8.0. Viability, as you can see, this is one of the more viable weapons in the game, I feel like. I'm going to give the viability a 9.5 for now. And now, obviously, things might change over time. People might figure out, oh, well, the halberd can do this. You can use the Karthus ring, and maybe I'll never hit you. That's probably a thing. So, I mean, these are subject to change. But right now, as you saw, people got pretty crushed. 9.5 viability. I think that works pretty damn well. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. I usually like to show my stats in the beginning. I think I forgot. I'm not sure. But I don't think my stats are necessarily, you know, all about this weapon. I did max out my waist ratio as best I could. And old Leo ring, I think, helped me on a few attacks, few counter. But man, red-hilted halberd. Wow, the moveset is tremendous. You can just hit people. The range is crazy. The damage is pretty decent. And wow. So like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you think, and I will be back.